Hi Scorpio and Crosswatcher, welcome for this reading for the Crosswatcher for July 2024. Keep in mind, Scorpio and Crosswatcher, this is a general reading, probably what not resonate for all of you, but if you do like my channel, please like, share and subscribe. I will be very thankful and grateful to support my channel. If you want to have a prayer reading with me, you find all the information on my description box below for a prayer reading. And yes, this is a reading for a Crosswatcher. If you're dealing with a Scorpio, this could be your reading. Let's see what it's about. Crosswatcher, what is going on with Scorpio, right? Let's see what it's your reading for Scorpio or the both of you guys. Let's start for July, for my Crosswatcher, my love team. What the Crosswatcher can know for Scorpio for July 2024. Page of Cups, the World, Two of Wands, Six of Cups, the Challenge, the Ace of Cups. Sun, what you don't see coming, Crosswatcher, Ace of Pentacles for the possible outcome, and the King of Cups. Really? Wow, andiamo bene. Three of Cups on the knees. Wow. All right, could be that you are Taurus, Pisces, another fellow Scorpio, Leo, and that's it. For now. All right. It's important for you, Scorpio. It's extremely important. You have plan of love for Scorpio. It's like you know that this is the one, Crosswatcher. It's like let's remake it with the world here for the focus. It's like we have to redo everything. It's something is closing, or a cycle. It's about to close. You know that everything that happened on the past, because you have the Two of Wands on the past, Crosswatcher, have to end, or somehow had to end, or had to bring a close. But with the Page of Cups, I see you ready for from the scratch, Crosswatcher. Like let's make it, let's redo, let's reinvent our with our love. Let's begin really from the scratch. With the Two of Wands on the past, Crosswatcher, you tell me. I had to make a decision, or something had to made here as a decision, A or B, like no middle ground, or A or B, or in or out. Six of Cups for the new future, this is a soulmate. I think, Crosswatcher, you know, it's like where you feel home, where your heart brings you. Ace of Cups for the challenge, again, this is, it's hard, I think, to remake everything from the scratch. Because you have plan of love, really plan of love. It's like, for me, it feels like almost like, okay, we have to do it from the scratch, but the plan of love I have for Scorpio, it's immense. Happiness, this is the most beautiful card on the deck. Crosswatcher, this is pure happiness. Again, I see here where your heart brings, where family is. Ace of Pentacles, this is brand new beginning. It's like let's make it, let's redo it really from the scratch. But again, with the King of Cups, this is a freaking amazing thing, Crosswatcher, because I see the importance for this person, which is Scorpio. And Three of Cups underneath, yeah, we talk about a reconciliation here. So I think somehow you have to redo it, or both of you have to redo it from the scratch. Only like that can happen, or can be possible between you and them. Let's start, Crosswatcher. Give me please the King of Cups for the over energy. Yeah, not everybody can. How you call that? Not everybody can agree with the love that you have. A Page of Pentacles, Five of Swords, and the Five of Wands. Not everybody can agree. Not everybody, it's like they make the impossible possible. It's like going through everything or against everybody to make this love possible for you, Crosswatcher. Page of Wands. But I need to be also very straightforward with you, Crosswatcher. Somehow, I don't know why people are preventing you to make this phone call or make an action or to look for a communication. I don't know who are these people. I think that could be also a friend, a good friend, could be also a child, a sibling, a co-worker. I don't know who they are, but it's very difficult to open up. To confess the love that you have for Scorpio, or to make it at least, or to confess that you still love Scorpio, because what people will think, or what this energy will think, who cares? Who cares, Crosswatcher? Who cares? You complicate like that the true love, or the commit that you really want to have for Scorpio. Give me the Page of Cups for the current. Yeah, Ace of Pentacles are taken here. One, another Ace. Ace of Wands and Eight of Cups and the Chariot. For sure, not anymore as it was before, once again. With the Eight of Cups, it's like he had. To change, something had to change. But you know what I love about this energy, about your energy, Crosswatcher, that you really, really, really wanted to learn, but also to make, like, have to change everything, have to really change everything. But the passion and the intention, your intention, Crosswatcher, it's amazing. It's really amazing. Give me the World. For the Focus, Four of Swords, Ace of, another Ace, it's unbelievable, and the Chariot, Ace of Swords and the Chariot and the Knight of Wands. You're preparing here. It's something like, probably, I don't know, could be like 1 year, something happened 1 year ago, or it's about to happen, something in 1 year, or something like brings me like in 1 year cycle, we had to stop the conversation to have clarity, to have motivation, motivation to have clear of mind. Because once again, Crosswatcher, something happened like 1 year, let's say May, or one year cycle happened to have clarity about the true love that you feel for Scorpio. Clear about motivation to give you really the kick on your butt to towards with passion wherever it's fair, right, and passion with love for you. You know, sometimes it's not that we don't appreciate, but sometimes we understand the meaning, true meaning of a person when we don't have this person on our life. And feels here like, could be also that you go on vacation now, or you go, like, if you don't go on vacation, like, you're taking more time for you, Crosswatcher, and there's something there that you will realize, this is it. I have my clarity. Now I don't care, but go for Scorpio from the scratch. Let's make everything back. Let's remake everything right. Let's redo everything once again. Nice, very nice. Six of Cups, Knight of Pentacles, Eight of Swords, and the Ten of Cups. Of course, it will not be, I don't know, a walk on the beach, Crosswatcher. Of course, it takes time. It takes time to re-merge, but to rebuild the thought of this happiness, it will take some time, but it's not impossible, and you know that. The only thing, star underneath, the only thing, Crosswatcher, I suggest you to not overthink too much in which rhythm you should go. Should you go faster? Should you go slower? Because again, the intention, your intention is for sure here. Don't overthink how fast or how slow you should go. You will go with the rhythm naturally with Scorpio in the same rhythm, you know, really on the same. Don't think too much, because otherwise you will block somehow this energy. So just with the, go with the flow, Crosswatcher, and you are good to go. Give me the Ace of Cups for the challenge. The World are taking here, Justice, and the Knight of Wands. Queen of Wands underneath. Wait a second, Crosswatcher. What is that? Feels here, Crosswatcher, that you know exactly that something had to end, right? Could be also behaving of yours or something that you need to take to the consideration now. Now this have to be straightforward. Now, like, you, it's like no going back. Like once you make this step ahead, this is it. It's like, this is serious. Now we cannot joke, or I cannot joke around. So you know that. The only thing, it's like you're a little bit concerned how much, how intent I am to bring this connection to the long term. Once again, Crosswatcher, don't make yourself any big problem, if I can give you an advice. Because again, I see the plan of love that you have. And I see here that you want to bring a fair. You want to bring it that so fair, so right for Scorpio that you, this is almost a challenge, like, I hope I will do it. I hope I will make it. I hope at this time is the right time. Of course, because you have the Ace of Wands, the Ace of Cups, and plus Justice. So you're already, your movement, but also your mindset, it's already right, because you go with the right. And this is the only thing, like, can I make it? Can I make up? Can I, do I'm loyal to my words? Do I'm loyal to what really truly I feel? Okay, makes sense, because it's serious to you, or it's serious for you. Give me the Sun for what Pisces, not Pisces, where I said Pisces. Yeah, because that's the Ace of Cups. Give me what Crosswatcher don't see coming with the Sun. I see a lot of Pisces, by the way, and Justice with the Libra. The Hierophant, the Judgment, and the Five of Cups. Yeah, that this is it for you, Crosswatcher. And the King of Wands, this is it. This is what you want. It's like more time is passing by, Crosswatcher, and more you know that this is the happiness of you, really the happiness of you, of your lifetime. The only thing, it's like how I didn't see that before, how comes I didn't not value probably this connection before. Once again, if this is real, truly your intention, how I see it, Crosswatcher, this is it for you. So don't look back, instead look ahead what you can provide for Scorpio. Because you miss them, you miss them a lot here. You're missing Scorpio, and this is something here that you will figure out, like, ah, now I know. And that, I think the way I see it, is like when you are far away from home somehow. I don't know why picking up like that, or you're far away from each other. That could be also. Give me the Ace of Pentacles for the possible outcome. Queen of Wands, Nine of Cups, and the Seven of Wands. Yeah, it's how you call that word when you are. The Fool, when you want to embrace Scorpio, right? When you want to catch really Scorpio, it's like rewin Scorpio, let's put it that way. Yeah, exactly. When you want to really rewin your Scorpio and you love it, like how you want to rewin Scorpio, take Scorpio, like fight for Scorpio. Exactly, you will love it, or you are about to love it, because you know how it this feels. And you know also, Crosswatch, I think that you know that it will not be easy. It will not be that easy, and you know, to retake Scorpio, to rewin probably Scorpio. It will not be easy, but I think this is exactly what you need. It's like something that it's intriguing you. To re-bring Scorpio back into your life. All right, give me please an advice for the Crosswatcher. Two of Pentacles, Four of Swords, and then Nine of Wands, Seven of Wands underneath. Don't think too much what Scorpio is about to think or do. Don't do it. If you are ready, whatever, whenever you are ready, just do it, but don't think too much about what Scorpio is about to. If Scorpio is unsure, or if they want, or if goes that somewhere, no, don't do it. Because important is what you want, Crosswatch, and not what Scorpio think right now, or what their Scorpio is up to. Because for you, this is it. So try to not be too concerned about Scorpio, but do whatever is a good thing to you, for you. Because otherwise you will think too much, and it's not good for your mind, for sure not. Because it will block your heart exactly that way. And again, try to embrace what you want and not what other people want, that for sure. Crosswatcher, that's it. Hope I can help you somehow. Thank you so much. Thumbs up. I come very soon with my next reading. Take care, stay safe, and bye.